Welcome back, team. The third task of the data analytics activity is creating a dashboard using Tableau software. Okay, so considering the task, we should create, we perform four different types of activities, and we use the result of four activities and we create a dynamic dashboard that can be viewed by the business people and they can make decisions related to it. Okay, so for this, for the purpose of performing this task, a data set file is provided, that is www.wps.csv file. It is there in our data files. Okay, as per the document, it contains details related to the age, caps, county for which they are representing, the date of birth of the player, number of goals scored by the person, and the name of the person, the position at which the person is played or playing, and squad number. Okay, you might want to consider creating fields with bins, interval ranges for variable ages, number of caps, number of goals in WPS set. Now you can create bin variable in Tableau data source view. Set appropriate range names in aliases. Names for each will be needed to understand how to create a true view of data set in Tableau. Okay, fine. So this is the data set we have, and using this data set we will be conducting data analysis by using Tableau software. Okay, so we will be creating four different Tableau views, and these four Tableau views will be used to create a dashboard. Okay, this is all about the basic briefing on the task 3 of the document. Alright, so in the next video I will start working on task 3.1, and I will explain you the process of creating a Tableau view. Just understand the process and write about the view, because the task will be about explaining how the Tableau view was created, and results that are achieved. So you should cross check how I am creating the Tableau view. All right, thank you, team.